RTQP Engine supports various types of user-defined objects. You can create your own catalogs, schemas, views, or even table-valued functions. The Query Compendium contains a bunch of SQL statements showing how to create the user-defined objects, so open the Custom Objects SQL file and give them a try.